We may work for Lionel, but y'all live.
I don't know, you might think different. You're up here, we're sitting there at 90 degrees. All right.
Nah, nothing beats this. Nothing at all.
A lifetime of an opportunity, I guess.
Heat, smash. So much steel and metal, you don't want to move fast.
Yeah, do it.
Slower the better.
That's awesome.
Well, I'm glad everybody came.
We are.
So are y'all leaving the 30th?
Thank you.
Bye. So like, you know what time y'all leaving during the day?
Seven or eight.
A.M.?
Yeah.
Okay.
She clears her own path.
Department arrived here last year, about this time. It was not under its own power. It came from Roanoke, where it has been for the last 20 years. Norfolk Southern Bright burned in with a diesel locomotive, and then was a part of our featured event last year, Streamliners at Spencer, which took place at the end of May and 1st of June 2014. Once the event was complete, 611 was brought into the roundhouse and stripped down. It was fully inspected and rebuilt to bring it back to the condition it is today. And you're seeing her operate now, this month now, for the first time in 20 years. 2 weeks ago, it moved under its own power for the very first time in that period of time. And Thursday this week, the crew ran into Greensboro, North Carolina, and back for a break-in run. Beautiful Imran paint that now shines in the sun here at Spencer on the 611.